It was a group effort to pull this car out of a pond this morning in Jackson County's Rives Township. A 21-year-old woman lost control of it and ended up in the water early Sunday morning. State police investigators say she was able to get out by herself before rescue crews arrived. We're told a neighbor was able to locate the submerged car by attaching a magnet to a string. A family friend then swam to it this morning, hooking up cables, allowing a tow truck to pull it out.